Okay, here we want to solve 3 minus x equals 8. To do that, the first thing I would do here is take care of that 3 by using the opposite operation when there's nothing in front, really plus. So we're going to subtract 3 on both sides. On the left side here, 3 minus 3 is 0, so what's left would just be that negative x. On the right side, 8 minus 3 is 5. Okay, don't forget to retain this subtraction right here. Bring it down. That's actually negative x. Now, to deal with the negative x, there's a couple ways to do it. You can think of that as a coefficient of negative 1. So if I divide both sides by negative 1, a negative divided by negative is positive. That's going to leave me with positive 1x, okay, equals negative 5. 5 divided by negative 1 is negative 5. Now, certainly, to check your answer if you wanted to see if it works, remember, we can always simply plug in the value we think works and see if it comes out to be a true statement. Okay, so in this case, we think negative 5 is a solution. Now, when I plug that in, 3 minus negative 5 is the same thing as 3 plus 5. And look at that, it works. It comes out to be 8. All right, so there's a couple ways to think of this negative 1 in front. We could certainly multiply both sides by negative 1 and get negative 5. We could divide both sides by negative 1 and get negative 5. We can even think of just simply changing the sign of both sides. Don't let the negative x throw you off. It's really not that difficult to deal with.